Thanks, Royce. More breaking news. Police arrested a local priest accused of sexually abusing a former altar boy. State Attorney General Josh Shapiro says Father Andrew Kowecki of Fayette County is now charged. His alleged victim told prosecutors that Kowecki forced him to have sex when he was 11 and that the assaults continued for 3 years in the back room of St. Cyril and Methodius Church in Fairchance. Kowecki has been on leave since the allegations were made.